Hello friends, I'm come here to do some exercise because gardens are not working. You know, they have been shut down by the government. So let's start some exercise. you have seen the earlier video of my exercise. So the reason behind putting this video is for giving the review of this resistance band which I was using in the entire exercise. So due to COVID, I have not been able to go to the garden, and not sure whenever I go to the garden, there's open gym kind of, so I use this band itself. So this is a black color. This band is of Fitster. This can cost you around 1100 rupees. The reason behind buying this band is like, you know, somebody who doesn't want to spend so much of money on the gym, or the gym is quite far away from their place, or you know, they don't have time, or they doesn't want some kind of physique, you know, normal, you know, maintaining their physique, then I think this is the best option to go for. And I will also suggest that, you know, this is quite cost effective. That cost me around 1100 rupees. This is the highest cost. You know, this is of 35 lbs. This is the extra heavy resistant band. And the black, there are other colors as well, of red colors, or you know, other yellow color, blue color, green color, as well as the black. The black one is the highest resistant band. So you know, it's not worth spend. What I feel is like, you know, definitely you should go to the gym, health is important, but somebody doesn't want to spend so much, better you know, spend on this. This can help you do a basic exercise and help you to maintain your physique. Also you can spend, you know, money to some kind of a protein, you know, that is also required, but I haven't tried any of the protein yet. So I think this is the resistance band you should go for. I will show you this, the custom. I will share the link in the description of this video. So do check out my videos and also share, subscribe and share, and also press the bell icon for further notifications. Thank you so much.